2 days from now and 2020 will be over. Looking back, we've had our ups and downs, a lot of uncertainties, a lot of what-ifs, a lot of thinking, a lot of questions.
Go run! Chi, go run!